Yo everyone, Shinter Gamer here, and let's continue the gameplay of Brave Story New Traveler. So, let's play!
Chapter 7, Vision Catalysm. Gassara, Town of Commerce, okay. Whoa, what the heck? Who changed the scenario? How did we get in this forest? This is the Forest Morgana. It appears like a mirage in the desert. And beckons passersby to enter. The way traders tell it, the forest trail features rocks placed under a spell. No matter how hard one tries to move them, they will not budge. Whoa, will wonders never cease? I say we let Tatsuya decide if we explore here or keep moving. Oh, what a strange rock. Must be the one of the rocks Melody told us about. It does have that under a spell kind of look to it. At last, people who generally wish for peace and vision. The spell rock you possess is proof of that. Oh, a voice, somebody's talking inside my head. Treasures I hide during my lifetime like concealed within this forest. Long ago I waited for someone worthy of them to come. I will break the spell. The claw spell rock begins to glow. Now proceed, brave ones. Looks like we made the grade. Let's keep moving as long as we are on his good side. Oh, so exciting. I wonder that we'll find Tatsuya. I'm kind of curious myself. Let's press on word. Double X. A spell rock blocks the way. A picture of a Tengtoku has been drawn on it. Spell rock blocks the way. A picture of Sai has been drawn on it. Community diagram 5. The mad spell rock begins to glow. A new path has opened. A spell rock blocks the way. A picture of a dragon has been drawn on it. Spell rock blocks the way. A picture of a wizard has been drawn on it. Caribou. So that's it, guys. This is everything we can do here now.
Justice will be served. Is my hurt? Take this. Ha! Just reward.
Let's leave. Here we are, Gazara at last. Oh, look at all the greenery. Been a while since I set foot here. Hold it right there. Youch. You think you can outrun cuts the rose thorn? Bigger than ever, I see. Melody, well, you're alive. You need to learn to time your interests better. You know, after you went missing, we gave you a toast to honor your passing. I hope you're planning to pay for all the wasted liquor. Ha! I'll die in some ditch before showing you up. I'm still waiting for you to make some horrible blunder I can tell your grandkids about. Ha 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 ha. I take it to you to know each other. This is Cuts, my arch nemesis and branch chief of Gazara. You Melody's new lackeys, sorry to hear it. I'll go have some coffins measured. Well, don't just stand there. Let's continue this at the branch. Well, what do you know? Quite a story. I thought Wataru would be the first and the last traveler I ever met. Two is unheard of. I need to speak with Cuts for a spell. Why don't you rest of you take a look around the town? Good idea. Tron can give them the grand tour. Alright then, come along. Melody leaves the party for the time being. No way, are you serious? I hope you're not pulling your chains, Shorty. Yes, I'm quite certain, as bleak and bothersome an outlook it must seem. Left unchecked monsters throughout vision will only grow fiercer and our fouler. How do you know you're not spreading lies? Maybe the spy competition sent you to spy. Or maybe the monsters sure will only boost sales. I assure you what I say is true and or not fabrication. What would I tend to gain for masquerading as your rival and holding you back? Nothing. The very notion is illogical, stupid, and utterly laughable. Why you? That's enough out of you. Hey, what's going on there? Oh, it's strong. Let's scram. You are right. You're welcome. She didn't say thank you at a time like this, kid. No, no, I'm quite sure I have the right of it. Suppose this boorish and brainless brute had resorted to violence, seeing as I have the right to defend myself. I would have certainly and summarily reduced them to ash. And the responsibility for the whole affair would have fallen on you, since your negligence would have brought about said scorching. So you see, you are the ones who should be thanking me. I simply followed the above logic beforehand and skipped it right to the you are welcome. By the way, I'm nothing so vague and unassuming as a kid. I ought to call me Robley, sir. Or perhaps Dr. Robley, as my degree will confer it any day now. Tatsuya, did you follow a word of that? His name's Robley, I got that much. Why do you keep meeting weirdos? Can't we run into somebody normal for a change? Try and keep up with a Penskin logic, and you'll be puzzling over it for breakfast to nightfall. So, Robby, sir, what was that fighting about? Not in the slightest. Maybe you missed the part about us not making the same mental leaps as you. Very well, I shall grit my teeth and dump it down for you. I'm currently investigating paranormal happenings here in Vision, per the orders of Dr. Baxen of Lourdes. Note, I use happenings in the plural, there are more than one. And each of the doctor's students has chosen one to study. I have selected recent market and conspicuous increases in monsters' atrocities, and the proposed solution to the aforementioned problem. And I simply related my findings to those ruffians before. After all, Dr. Baxton said I would not receive credit for the assignment unless I helped other people out. He just talks and talks, I can't keep up. So, what were your findings? That the Gazara region is a special case. While my findings for all regions indicate an increase in monster violence, violence in Gazara seems to be escalating at a rapid, alarming rate. I have yet to pinpoint the cause, but the resulting situation is certain to cause you much difficulty and worry. That's terrible. We better do something about it before it's too late. Let's return to bench. Claus and Melody need to hear this. Might come in with us? I told you before, not in the slightest. Throne, we're back just in time. Summon the other Highlanders at once. Melody and I will be scouting ahead. Ahead where? Did something happen? the underground lake. The monster is on the loose, and not just any monster from the sounds of it. The underground lake, I thought Wataru already slew the monster there. Not this monster. And all these lizard beasts down there have turned vicious. I don't want to say I saw this coming, but I will say my research predicted it. Who the hell are you? I don't need a babysitter. Huh? Look, let me do the talking, alright? Interesting. There could be a link between our current situation and the monster violence I'm studying. We should conduct an immediate thorough investigation. And I hope you won't find my joining your presumptions, but seeing as a pioneer it is. Fine, whatever, but remember, we are not your babysitter. Oh, now we are caught up. And you're right. This is one of Beth and Kit. We can't get to the underground lake through the Chapel Ruins, so to east of Gassara. You join up with Melody, Rope, and Kutz. Tron, can I talk to you for a bit? Of course, anything I can do to help. Thanks. Tatsuya, sorry, could you wait outside for a bit? I'll come get you in a minute, I promise. Is this a private matter? Luckily. Hey, Lucky, can you get out a little early on your patrol? There, now tell me what's troubling you. How did Kutz get to be so strong? That's kind of a vague question. And probably not the one you really want to ask, am I right? Melody and Kutz are both so taut. I'm starting to wonder if I'm not putting my own weight. So, you've met a woman farther than you. And now you're worried you're holding everyone back. Yeah. I'm not as powerful as Sogreth or Xperia as Melody. All I've got going for me are my stunning looks. And your sense of humor. Well, you said yourself you can't win in the power or the experience department. So why not figure out your own strengths and make the most of those? So you mean like my looks? I need to get back to work. Alright, I'll stop kidding around. Well, it's probably a bit late to teach you dual wield like Melody. I hear it took years of hard work to perfect her technique. Really, Melody? And Kutz didn't learn to use a whip like that overnight either. When she was learning, she hit me as much as her targets. Oh, did that smart. Sorry. I only bring it up because you must have something like that too, you know. Some skill it took your years to perfect. You think? Of course, you must have something you can do better than anyone else. Oh, I've got it. I'm really good with a ball. Way better than Kutz or Melody, I'm sure of it. And if you ask me, you've still got plenty of room to grow. You are quick, you are nimble, and I would wager you could knock an arrow faster than you know, do not know. Really? Why don't you try it? See? Look at all the potential you didn't know you had. All that worrying for nothing. Yuna learned the brave soul double strike. Oh, I feel like a new cat. That's the spirit. Thank you so much, Tron. You shouldn't have compared yourself to Cluster Melody in the first place. They are two of the best warriors we Highlanders have. And the craziest. Hahaha, poor Tron. Well, thanks again. Anytime. If you want to be strong, if you have someone to protect, then there's no limit to what you can do. Now go get it, Highlander. Yes, sir. Let me go get Tatsuya. Sorry, did you miss me? Good. Because I'm sticking with you right to end till your journey is done. And if you try to run, I'll hunt you down. Come on, Tatsuya, everybody's waiting. Who is this? Say, are you Highlanders? Yes, Mom. What adorable little Highlander. Well, I also happen to be pretty good at my job. Ho ho ho, is that so? Then maybe you can do me a little favor. Like what? I need you to get a Naga liver from these monsters called Mystignagas. They are quite and delicacy, everybody wants a taste. Should you be taking this up with a fisherman instead of Highlanders? What was that? You refused to get them from me? No, no, we'd love to. Oh, good. Oh, creepy. About the Naga liver. You can get them unless the Mystignas are crazy. What crazy monsters? You left that part out before. Regular Naga livers are too small. You already said you do it. No taking back. Oh, Slender. Mystignas occasionally become crazy when you hit them with bravura or unity skills. If things get hairy, you can always flee. Where can you find Mystignagas? How should I know? All I've heard is that they are native to Natch. There is no hurry, just bring the liver when you find it. Piece of cake for a bunch of Highlanders, right? Don't get yourself killed. Oh, sorry, Tatsuya. Me and my big mouth. Obtain anti-venom. All right, let's go. Shh. Chapel Ruins. Okay, we need to go there. Trace. Fruit of Wisdom. All right.
Justice will be served.
None of this.
Is my hurt? Take this! Ha! Ha! Stop! Yeah!
Immunity diagram. What is this? Money. Something strange. The monsters here had never been so vicious. A natural, justifiable observation, to be sure, just as my research predicted. We had better figure out what's causing this soon. Crystal water. Experience diagram. Money. Tears. Okay, let's return. Where is the boss? Cough, cough, what are these fumes? I couldn't say for sure without a chemical analysis. But no doubt this gas is the cause and origin of monsters' violent behavior. It's a stimulant. We wizards use it in our magical trials. See, as proof, yeah. Even I'm starting to get enraged and agitated. Ah! Would you stop fooling around? Help me destroy these statues, or I will destroy you. Is what you want? Melody, simmer down. Eita. Shoo. Oh dear, this gas is extremely soluble in water. Which means those two friends must have gotten a hefty dose too. Melody, I take the back. Shimmer up, shimmer up. Kill them. Pulverize them. Let's go. Okay. First this. Unity. Text the new school. And here we go. Let's try this.
Take this! Die! You!
It's better.
Repent!
Nothing. Let's go. very strong. Ah, he's dying. Can only attack.
Take this!
One is dead.
Die! There! Take this!
Pow! Die! This. Dead.
Well done.
Tentacle spell rock. Everyone alright? He's... What? Cuts... Melody... Ha ha... Gra... Ghost quick smash all the bronze statues. Oh, whose idea of was with those things? Only a learned high tanky wizard could conjure such a guess. The fact the statues were left here on purpose merits investigation. Which reminds me, Tatsuya, you are a traveler and a person with a skull. Real world, correct? No use in hiding it, I know. You wizards have think you're so smart. What better object of study than a bona fide traveler? Look for you, I've decided to join you in your quest, at least until my interest wanes. Huh? There, buddy, who do you think you are, barking orders? Yeah, we already have a unit for that. What? Don't compare me to this pussy little monkey. What a difference does it make? He's clearly a talent mage. We could use him on our side. Yes, you certainly could. Well, let's head back to Gazara. Nothing good will come out of us staying down here. Thanks for help, Cut. Glad we could get in scrap together, just like old times. But you have to wonder who would do something like that, you know? We'll keep looking into it, but let us know if we find anything out on our end. Kutz leaves the party. We will. By the way, have you all decided where you're going next? That's a good question. We thought someone here might have information about the gene stones, but came up dry. Might I suggest Pauta, the mining town in Arequita? Naturally, we should direct questions about gene stone toward mineral experts. It beats wandering aimlessly around vision in terms of efficiency or efficacy. Paulton, couldn't hurt to try.
Okay, let's stop here. Don't forget to subscribe and watch the next part.